she became, got that title. But a lot expected of her. She also was the 13th World Wushu Championships, the first ever Iranian female athlete to win a medal at a World Wushu Championships. She's already competed this week in the Changchun, got a 10th rank with a 9.42.
Jumped outside 540, nice.
Sprightly step.
Very nice control in the air.
Great high light kick.
Area. Series of quick combinations.
Well, it's dramatic, it's got flair, and it's combat. I think we might just possibly see our first line.
Solid performance, yeah. Zahra.
So she has been racking up the medals. And I wonder if she's going to get to back up that 13th World Wushu Championship medal.
Sequence right there. That was nice. Yeah.
Now, we were talking, especially during the 9.56, we were talking earlier this week about how, depending, especially with Jianshu, the